I am here preparing to do about 200,000 masks so that each child has got 2 units of chlorine free. I also wanted to know about water. Which schools have got tanks so that I can organize with our water bowsers, parents to be, you know, eased that problem that we can pour water in as many schools as possible. I'm also looking for thermogans, which train young people to use when people are coming to school. They need to check the teachers, they need to check the students. So this is basically what I was calling in this afternoon for. And I thank you once again for coming forward and let's work with you. But at the moment, let's start to come. But I can even show you how they are used, because I can please afford a thermogram for all of you sitting here as you go back home. Then I continue to look for more. I'm going to look for at least, I'll start with 10,000, 100 liter tank. And I'll need to explain to you, I'll continue to buy more. So that we can, you know, this is this can be very costly if we are not good. And no child should be taken home, the same home, because they don't have a mask. Why do you mean? And I really hope that Professor Nakoma does not understand really what is happening in the schools. I may be wrong, I may be right, but I just thought that that statement that he made, and he had not done good research to find out the situation as pertains to schools today.